But I hope that as much as that's all true, we stay aware, as readers, as a society, of what it would mean to cede ground to computers in a form that has traditionally been meant for humans to convey to other humans what it's like to be human living in this world. Because no matter what, humans will have something that AI doesn't. It's the difference between horses and humans. It's the difference between everything and humans. And that's that only humans are human.